everybody, and welcome to my channel Cooking Addiction. I'm back with another exciting video, and in this video I'll be demonstrating the recipe for authentic Goan curry masala, which is the base for your Goan fish curry. I'll be using the traditional method to make this masala, so let's see what are the ingredients required. So I have my grinding stone ready. Now I'm placing all the ingredients on it one by one except tamarind. Sprinkle some water on the ingredients and start grinding it. Make sure you keep sprinkling water as you're grinding. The paste should be slightly thick and not runny. This is the oldest method of making masala which our ancestors used to use since that time there were no modern equipments. Now add the soaked tamarind and continue grinding. This method is slightly time consuming, but the taste of masala which you will get is very different as compared to the masala which you make in a electric mixer, and that's the specialty of using this technique. Grind it till you get fine textured paste. You can use it to make fish curry or freeze it by storing it in airtight container for later use. I hope you all like this video, and if you all have any questions in the suggestions, you all can comment below. Till then, I will see you all next time in my next video.